Everybody cool?
Aw, oh, man.
Guys, you all know our newest member, Water Boy.
Hey, stop. I'm just kidding.
You okay?
Yeah, but I wasn't much help.
This is team play, Static. We all do what we can. It's that way playing basketball or saving the world.
I hate to break up this little party, but we still have to find gear.
And try to keep Odium from starting an earthquake. Hey, I just did a Legata.
Then, Legatas picked up increased abnormal transformations of base compounds on a molecular level
over the abandoned oil fields in North Los Angeles.
That's nanite activity.
You are very smart for a short person.
Those oil fields were abandoned because they were too close to the earthquake fault system. Finally, no interruptions.
That's it!
You know the giant compressor the robot was stealing? What if Odium needs it to pump his nanites down through the well shafts? That kind of activity could trigger huge earthquakes.
All that will be left of LA and the West Coast is a great big...
nothing.
And so begins your journey to the Earth's crust. I hope everyone's hungry.
Step away from the compressor.
Do like he says, man, or we're gonna whoop you so bad, you're gonna need plastic surgery just so folks call you ugly.
Odium's a machine?
Now that's pretty weird even for LA.
Yet true. I have imprinted my personality on this nanite entity.
Either way, you're going down.
You're ridiculous. There's nothing the Hoop Squad can do.
Guess that's where I come in.
Keep away from there, you. What? Those tanks will explode!
That's the general idea. Wanna take the final shot?
It's what I do best.
Really you this time?
Live and in person. I finally managed to get free with a little help from Backpack. And sorry I wasn't there for the fireworks, bro, but I watched it all on Odium's surveillance system.
Any idea where Dr. Odium is?
The real one, I mean? Right in front of me. Now that his nanite version's gone bluey, I'll give him an early wake-up call.
Keep him on ice till we get there. And tell him the Hoop Squad says his career has been...
rejected.
Boys, who are you talking about?
Oh, those are just new nicknames that Rich and I made up for some of the players. Yeah, based on comic book superheroes we like.
Boys, these are ball players, not superheroes.
Right, Pops. I guess they just seem that way to us.